took a long time to know what I wanted, and now I do, and I will wait on you. It took a long time to know what I needed, and now it's clear whenever you are near. Holding out for you. It took a long time to find what I was looking for, but when it did, it all fit together. It took a long time to see what was in front of me, and I can't lie, no matter how I try. Ooh, forever holding out. Ooh, forever holding out for you.
Katrina, what can I say? It could be less than 24 hours from calling you my wife. Words can't describe what you mean to me.
Tootie, happy wedding day. I can't believe the day is finally here. I still remember when we would joke and say, I'm going to marry you someday. Thank you for everything you do and continue to do for me.
We have been through so much, and I know there's no one in this world I would want by my side but you.
I don't know how I got so lucky to call you mine.
You are such an amazing woman. You have an amazing heart and a personality that's so contagious.
I can't wait to walk down the aisle today and become your wife. You're going to be the most amazing husband, and someday, the most amazing dad.
I love you with all my heart.
Forever holding out.
I can't wait to see you, too.
Forever holding out. Forever holding out for you.
Thank you. Welcome, family, friends, and loved ones. Please be seated. We are gathered here today, surrounded by the beauty of creation and nurtured by the sights and sounds of nature, to celebrate the wedding of Katrina Devon Ware and Ryan Lee Culpitz. You have come here from nearby and from far away. You are invited here to share in this commitment they now make to one another, to offer your love and support to their union, and to allow Katrina and Ryan to start their married life together, surrounded by the people dearest and most important to them. Katrina and Ryan would like to thank you all for being here. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Will Blanche, and my wife Susan and I are friends of Katrina and Ryan. A little over 19 years ago, we stood in this very spot and said our vows. So I know the excitement and nervousness that Katrina and Ryan are feeling right now. Katrina and Ryan, thank you for having me be a part of your special day. When you asked me to officiate your wedding, I was so honored. And just so you know, I would have done it without the peanut butter whiskey bribe. Wow. Can you believe this day has finally come? I know how much work you both put into getting to this point. Right, Ryan?
Right.
In all seriousness, I assure you, it will all be worth it. Ryan, you have such a selfless approach to life. You work tirelessly over the years to build the Scarborough Community Services youth programs, and then have impacted so many in your years as a coach at the Scarborough Middle School. Over the last couple of years, you took on running your own youth basketball league, doing it all for the kids. And one other thing, don't ever stop laughing. That laugh of yours is priceless. Katrina, the love and thought you put into everything you do is simply amazing. There are the videos you've shared of the creative things you do for the kids in your class, to the little surprises you have for Ryan. Take This Job and Shove It, and the unveiling of the tickets to go see UNC in the NCAA tourney at Mohegan are a couple of memories that come to mind. Keep being you, and the world would be a better place. And now, the two of you are about to become partners forever, right here in front of your family and friends. Speaking of family, the last time Ryan and Katrina were at our house, we talked a lot about their two families and how important they were to them. I asked them what they were most excited about as this day was approaching. Without pause, they said, "Family is just so important to us, and we are so excited for our families to be joining together as one." That's pretty powerful. Just a couple of final thoughts for you both. It won't always be easy, but when things get tough, just try to think back to this moment. The love that brought you here, and the words that you were about to say, and the commitment you are making to each other. And don't forget, when you go to bed at night, always end the night with a kiss. And yes, Ryan, this will be the best walk of all. Ready? Who gives Katrina to be married to Ryan today?
Her mother and I do.
Ryan and Katrina have written their own vows, and we'll share them now. Yes.
Katrina, when I first met you, I knew there was something special about you. Your smile that can make anyone's days better, your personality that can light up any room, and your caring soul that has love for everybody. I could dream this day would come, and in reality, I can't imagine going through life's journey with anyone but you. You are my lover, my friend, my rock. The one that can just look at me and make things better. I promise to encourage you, inspire you, and pick you up in times of struggle. I promise to love you as much as you love the chickens next door. I will honor you and support you, even if you ask me to vacuum a room that no one has been in all week. Today I choose you, forever and always.
Ryan, it is more clear to me today that everything in my life has led me to you. I think back on everything I faced in life, both the good and the bad, and if I had done one thing differently, I might not be standing here in front of you today becoming your wife. From the day I met you, I knew you were someone special. And no, not because you asked if my dad drove a race car and then proceeded to come into work that summer and fix things that didn't even need to be fixed. You're special to me because you're patient, kind, hardworking, determined, loving, funny, and you have such a big heart. You're even more special because you've allowed me to become the best version of myself, and I don't think I can ever thank you enough for that. Today, I promise you my everlasting devotion, my loyalty, my respect, and my unconditional love for a lifetime. I promise to always be here for you, to listen, and to hold your hand, and I'll always do my best to make you feel happy and loved each day. I promise to love your family just as much as I love my own. I promise to never let Mama Hun throw another way another toothbrush of mine. Because guess what, Hun? I'm here to stay. Today, our new chapter begins, and I couldn't be more excited to finally call you my husband. I love you, Ryan Lee Kolpitz, forever and always.
May I have the rings? Ready? Your wedding rings are symbols of your promise to one another. The ring, an unbroken, never-ending circle, is a symbol of committed, never-ending love. By exchanging these rings, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. Ryan? Ryan, place the ring on Katrina's finger and repeat after me. Katrina. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love. With the pledge. To love you today. Tomorrow. Always and forever. And now Katrina. Place the ring on Ryan's finger and repeat after me. Ryan.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
With the pledge.
To love you today.
Tomorrow.
Always and forever. Ryan and Katrina, you have come here today of your own free will, and in the presence of family and friends, have declared your love and commitment to each other. You have given and received a ring as a symbol of your promises. By the power of your love and commitment to each other, and by the power vested in me, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now share your first kiss as husband and wife. Face. Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the privilege of presenting for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Culpitz.
Rainy days don't seem so wet. Stormy nights don't stay. From the moment that we met, you're worth the wait. Oh, this could be the best thing that I'll ever know. Talk for hours and never slept. Two silhouettes on the concrete steps. We watched the sun as it slowly crept from the horizon to the place we met. Oh, this could be the best thing that I'll ever know.
Gentlemen, and welcome. At this time, if you could please direct your attention to the entrance towards the bar and make some noise for Mother of the Bride, Tracy Ware, and Jamie Caron. Father of the Bride, Frank Ware, and Donna Beckwith. Parents of the Groom, Lisa and Terry Culpitz. Flower Girl, Madison Braley, with the ring bearer, Zachariah Fogg.
Who cares if we're trash? Got a pocket full of cash we can blow.
Shots up. Samantha Beckwith and Alicia Fogg with John Halliday.
And it's on, girl. Don't say no.
Heather Bernier and Vince Norrie.
Just say yeah, 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 yeah.
Rachel Hatem and Ryan Libby. Lindsay Miller and Galen Bailey. Jamie Braley and Roger Sandberg. Shelby Lucier and Mark Jones. Jen Culpitz and Danny Ware. Maid of Honor Sarah Ware with the best man, Nate Culpitz. Now, if you could please come to your feet and make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Culpitz. And now on the dance floor, Ryan and Katrina will have their first dance as husband and wife.
Can't believe
Let's hear it for Ryan and Katrina. All right, you guys can get settled in just a minute. We'll have a few toasts. All right, if we could please have your attention, it's time for a few words from the best man, Mr. Nate Kolpitz.
Good evening, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Nate. I'm Ryan's brother, and I'm honored to be his best man. First off, I just wanted to take a minute to say a special thanks to everyone who made today possible. If you don't know much about Ryan and I's relationship, let me fill you in a bit. Judging by my bald head, you may think I'm the older brother, but I can assure you, Ryan is much older than me. Though I haven't been around for his whole life, I have had the privilege of watching him grow over the years into the best man I know, aside from our own father. I'd like to think that I've impacted his life somehow, but the truth is, he's impacted mine more than he will ever know. Ryan, you have taught me how to compete and challenge myself, provided the best advice, have always been there whenever I needed you, and have helped shape me into becoming a better man myself. Not only am I lucky to have Ryan as my brother, but I am lucky to call him my best friend. Ryan, I am so happy you found Katrina. If I could mold a woman specifically for you, it would be her. You both have gotten so lucky. With that being said, let's all raise our glasses to Ryan, his beautiful new wife, Katrina, and the incredible journey they're about to embark on. Welcome to the fam, toots.
And now for a toast from the maid of honor, Sarah.
Hello. Ryan, can you come get me? No, I'm just kidding. No, every time we go out to eat, I make Ryan come outside and get me because I don't like to walk in places alone. When I sat down to write this and started to think about what I wanted to say here tonight, I kept thinking to myself, I can't believe Katrina is getting married in less than an hour. Just kidding. I wrote this when I woke up this morning. I still remember when Katrina first told me that she had met this amazing guy. She told me that he was funny, smart, nice, attractive. Honestly, I have no idea what happened to that guy, but Ryan, you're okay too. Not long after they met, I got to meet Ryan, and he immediately treated me like his own sister, and he fit right into the family. Katrina and Ryan spent all of quarantine together, and as we all know, it was very hard not to get sick of the people we quarantined with. But not only did they make it through that, they genuinely enjoyed spending that time together. The thing I remember most was when Katrina turned the backyard into a little vacation since the cruise they were gonna go on got canceled. A quote from Katrina during this COVID time is one that I'll never forget. If we make it through this, you were all invited to my wedding and we are cheersing to COVID. They both have their challenges, fears, and insecurities, but they have each other to overcome all of that. Words cannot describe how happy I am for the both of you. Today is such a beautiful day to celebrate two of my favorite people ever. Trina, I have looked up to you my whole life. You have been my role model since the day I ruined your Halloween. I love how thoughtful you are, how kind-hearted, how outgoing and bold. You are by far my favorite person to talk to. I cherish all of our memories we've created, from dressing up as little kids in all of our scrunchies, to moving in together as adults, binge-watching shows, and everything in between. I've adored you not only as my sister, but as my best friend. I'm so excited for you and all the new memories you get to share with Ryan. I am so proud of you, but most of all, I'm happy that you have found your husband and other half. and I guess I can share a best friend with him. The smile you have when you talk about Ryan or someone mentions his name is contagious and it's priceless. Ryan, I wish that we knew you for our whole lives. Not only are you so sweet and caring, but you're also spirited and fun-loving. I'm so happy that you are now part of the family, and I'm excited to be able to call you my brother-in-law. You walked into Katrina's life and completely changed it for the better. You have made her so unconditionally happy, the happiest I've ever seen her, and that says a lot. I honestly didn't know that it was possible to make someone so beautifully happy. You're one of a kind, Ryan, and I'm sure everyone here can agree. Now that you and Katrina are officially married, I wanted to let you know that being a part of this family comes with certain expectations. I have worked very hard and spent a lot of time to set the bar low. And I want to keep it that way, so take it easy and don't make me look bad. Congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Kolbitz. I could not be happier or more excited about all the adventures you're about to embark on. I love you both. I don't have a drink, but I wanted to raise your glass. And I just wanted to say cheers to my best friend and her best friend. Love you.
Oh, thanks. Good evening. On behalf of myself and Katrina, we want to take a moment to say a few words. I'm going to speak on behalf of both of us since Katrina may start crying. First and foremost, we want to thank our parents for helping us with this special day. Neither one of us can explain how much it means to us to have your continued support as we start this new chapter of our lives. Thank you to our friends and family, some who are local and some who have traveled from all around to share this day with us. Thank you to Will for marrying us and being a huge part of our day. Mom, this doesn't mean the 2 a.m. drinking nights at the Blanches are gonna come to an end though. Will is a class act and we both feel very lucky to have someone like him in our lives. Thank you to Alex and Graham from the Celebration Corporation for providing the music and videography that we can look back on for many years to come. Thank you to Mikkel for capturing some of the best moments of our adventure. We're very thankful for you. And last but not least, a big thank you to Molly and her team here at the Woodlands, who have received numerous emails and calls throughout the summer to make this night a one to remember. We hope you all enjoy the night as much as we do. Cheers.
Days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. I hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay.
Katrina and her dad.
Listen and come take a seat right here in the kitchen. You got a wild heart, you got a sweet soul. Gonna need them both, baby, down the road. But right now I need you to listen. She said, ooh, baby, it's a wild world, and I hope you find yourself a good girl. Life is short, some days are long. You're gonna need a rock you can lean on. Ooh, baby, it's a wild world, so stay wild, man. Don't put your faith in the green of a dollar. Be proud of the blue around your collar. Give a little more, take a little less. You ain't done till you've done your best. Wear it on your sleeve instead of hitting in your chest. Yeah. She said, ooh, baby, it's a wild world, and I hope you find yourself.
I can't believe the day is finally here.
Words can't describe what you mean to me.
Life put us through some difficult times, but no matter what, we always found our way to one another.
Your traits and values pull me in and make me realize how special you are.
I promise to love you every day with my whole heart.
There's no one in this world I would want by my side but you.
I can't wait to see you, Cootie.
I love you with all my heart.